In life, we make dua, we call out to Allah. And sometimes what we want does not happen immediately. So we begin to think, Allah has abandoned me. Allah didn't listen to me. Perhaps Allah doesn't like me. Perhaps He's detested me. Perhaps He's angry with me. But I am asking Allah's forgiveness every day. Wait, when the time is right, even if it means 10 years from now, then it will come. And if Allah knows it's not good for you, He did not abandon you. He's not giving it to you because He knows it will be damaging for you. That's Allah's blessing.